Hey there.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here. So don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field...
Got it?
Wanna Blake Abernet.
Yeah.
Good to see a new friend. Mm-hmm. How about you?
Uh-huh. Digging it.
You're a wiser word of advice. Mm-hmm. Why do all the hot...
Raiders are a problem forever.
Last time, now, she... That's why we need...
Minutemen.
So you know him, then?
Most of...
Feels like we've been on our own. I just wish the Minutemen had been here when those Raiders hit us. I don't have much to offer, but those Raiders that killed... If you could get it back...
Don't worry. I'll get...
Good. Connie feels like it's a pot of...
Thank you. ambush all over it. We had a deal, Rudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my
easy
boy?
There, Skip. That's right.
Vanished.
Closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
Look, I'm sure we can work this out. No one has to die.
Fat chance! This synth has been watching us for weeks, knows everything about us. We let this thing go. How long before it comes back with its institute buddies to put us down? Why the hell would we risk that?
If he was with the Institute, don't you think killing him would just make them madder? Let him go. It's safer that way.
I... Jesus. You're right.
Fine.
But if I ever see you again, I'm putting one right between your eyes.
Oh my God. Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Just... get the hell out of here.
Didn't seem like a bad guy.
I was gonna do it.